Eevee's hair is this beautiful ombre colour. So her lengths are lighter than her roots, and this is why I decided to call her Eevee, because her colours reminded me of the Pokemon. And her colours on camera in this video, because of the lighting, you won't be able to see her full colour properly, but I promise you, it's stunning. And so, tonight's video, I thought I would perform lots of lovely hair triggers for you, and we can see what sounds we can make with my new model, with my new model Eevee and her beautiful ombre hair. I do have one more surprise, and that is a brand new brush that no one has seen, and this one is special, and it's one of a kind as well. Before I show you this special brush, I'm just going to perform some lovely hand movements and some nice scratching as well. brush. What do you think? I think this is stunning. I love it. Now, if any of you are interested in a personalised hairbrush, I bought mine from a lovely lady called Charlotte from Etsy. I will link her Etsy store down below in the video description. And she creates personalised hairbrushes. Now, she does have a selection of fonts, but I asked her if she could use the font that is used in my Tranquil Tones watermark. I don't know if you have noticed, but in the last 10 to 15 videos, I'd say, I have included just a small watermark, which is gold and circular, and it says Tranquil Tones ASMR, and I do pop this watermark in the corners of my videos, and she has managed to use the font that I have used in my watermark, and I absolutely love it. I think it's so beautiful. And she has added in the stars and the moon, and I just thought I had to mention this brush and talk about it a little, because a brush like this would make such a wonderful gift for somebody. I have never seen this in an ASMR video before, a personalised hairbrush. In all the years I have watched ASMR, this is the first one I've seen. So I actually feel really happy about that. But yes, if you guys would love to send somebody a gift, Christmas is not far away now. Maybe somebody who's maybe feeling a little down, or maybe it's someone's birthday, anniversary, anything like that, then click on the link below, and yeah, Charlotte will be there waiting for you. So a huge thank you to Charlotte for designing this for me. I absolutely love the brush. It's stunning. So yeah. Anyway, let's do some hairbrushing. Lots of knots for me. She may have a little bit of fallout. This is normal. Eevee's hair is extremely thick. Which I am very happy about. I think thicker hair tends to get more knotty, so that's really nice for ASMR videos. Feel just how thick her hair is as I'm running my fingers through it. There's the odd snaffle. watching this video tonight. I really do hope you have enjoyed it. And remember, I will link Charlotte, the creator of this brush. I will link her Etsy and her socials in the description below. So if you do fancy purchasing a personalised hairbrush like this one, then please do check her out. She is a wonderful lady. And as always, thank you so much for your support. Please do subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already. And I will see you in the next video. Sweet dreams.